I'm not attempting to pronounce this nickname, Pesquet took the life of his third victim on this day in 1976. A real estate agent had come to make an offer on Pesquet's home, money he critically needed at the time. However, instead of making the reasonable decision and coming to a deal, he shot the man. Perhaps he didn't want anyone to find the body of his wife who he'd buried in the basement just a few years earlier.